All right. So now I go here. I have written satu teks. Okay. Step kedua adalah control K. So when I press control K, you notice that sebuah kotak akan dipaparkan. A box will appear. And then what you do is you go to PowerPoint. Okay. In my case, I nak pergi PowerPoint lah. Okay. So I go to PowerPoint and I press okay. So now bila saya tekan kat sini ni, I just click and then it will go to the PowerPoint. All right. So this is how it works. All right. Okay. So next, okay. This is how it works. Tapi normally you may ask me siapa yang menggunakan ni. Normally accountants, some finance people, they will use this. Sometimes they want to do it something creative. Creative maksudnya, biasanya orang yang kerja ni, they want to show to their manager and so on. They will use this icon. Okay, let me show this icon. So I'll just choose icon home. This is a home icon. I choose this icon and I insert. Okay, so if just say you have a PowerPoint or you have a Microsoft Word, you want to go to the home page. So what you can do is you press Control K. And then you place in this document, like I say, choose the location. So I'm going to choose the location in home. Okay, home, and I click here. So now when I click this, you notice that kamu akan pindah kepada home tab.